Picture a vacuum, an endless and unmoving blackness. Peace, or the absence at least of terror. I see in amongst all this space that speck of light in the furthest corner, gold as a pharaoh's coffin. I follow that light with your tired eyes. It's been a long day, I know, but look. Watch as it flickers and then roars into fullness and fills the whole frame, blazing a fire you can't bear the majesty of. Here is our sun. And look, see how the planets are dangled around it, inhaled in that intricate dance. There is our earth. Our earth. Its blueness soothes the sharp burn in your eyes. Its contours remind you of love. That soft round, the comfort of ocean and land. Picture the world, older than she ever thought that she'd get. She looks at herself as she spins, arms loaded with the trophies of her most successful talent. The pylons and mines, the power plants shimmer in her still, cool breath. How is that smile that plays across her lips? Or is it a tremor of dread? The sadness of mothers as they watch the fates of their children unfold. Thank you.